Hallelujah. Heaven is a woman. Hallelujah. Heaven is a man. Amen. When they can multiply their resources. Hallelujah.
Just for now.
life is true.
Just like a nobody, you will announce you like a somebody, like a dynamic
you. The Bible says that after fasting and prayer, God announced Jesus. He said, hey, this is my son in whom I am well pleased. It's not Mandela who announced Jesus. It's not AKA who announced Jesus. It's not Bonanza who announced Jesus. It was God who announced Jesus. God is about to announce you. God is about to introduce you to the world. God is about to shift your life. Somebody, the kingdom of heaven is about to announce your name. Hallelujah. I'd rather have the announcement of God than the announcement of men. Because I know that whenever God is, he picks me up with power. He picks me up with anointing. He picks me up with glory. Somebody, heaven needs you. Hallelujah. You are the answer to that community. You are the answer to this campus. You are the answer to this nation. The Bible says in the book of Exodus chapter 1 that the children of Israel were in captivity. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When you read the book of Genesis chapter 30 verse 24, the Bible talks about a man called Joseph. Amen. I love this man so much. Amen. Let's read Genesis chapter 89 verse 4. Somebody to read it for us. Hallelujah. We all know the story of Joseph. Amen. Joseph was a man picked by the Father. Amen. The Father has had his heart on Joseph. Amen. The Father picked Joseph amongst the rest. Amen. Like today, the Father is picking someone in this place. Amen. The heart of God will be upon your life. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter who comes against you. Amen. For when God is with you, let them all come against you. Amen. They will not stand. Hallelujah. The Bible says, who speaketh a thing? If God has not permitted it, hallelujah, it is better to be with God than to be with the rest of the world. I said, it's better to be with God than to be with a boyfriend. It's better to be with God than to be with a girlfriend. It's better to be with God than to be with that bed you are having. Hallelujah. This boy can work with him. This boy can help him. This boy can for me. Look at me today. I am a testimony, I'm the testimony of the book of God. But surely God can bless you. Amen. Your service in God will speak for you. Somebody, your service in God will open doors for you.
Let me submit myself to him. The whole